Fireworks are now banned in Medical Lake for the rest of the year. The mayor made that announcement Friday and says it's meant to reduce fire risk following the gray fire that destroyed hundreds of homes last summer. Mayor Terry Cooper realizes that this ban may impact some families' 4th of July plans, but it hopes this announcement gives them enough time to make other arrangements to celebrate the holiday.